guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I will be showing you guys how I attempt to assemble this new set that I recently purchased from Home Depot. So let me show you guys.
So this is the quick fold outdoor furniture that I recently purchased in white, and I will be assembling it. It says that it's really easy. It was on sale at Home Depot, and let's see. From Adams USA, and hopefully it is as easy to assemble.
I'm currently on my patio. I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like, and I'm going to bring the set out here.
So guys, here is my patio.
It says it's easy, so let's see if it really is. I've never really had furniture on my patio or my my front porch or my patio. But you know, I was just like moved to, you know, purchase some furniture since some things were on sale, and my front patio is a hot mess, so please excuse it. But you know, I'm just trying to clean it up, and you know, slowly but surely. And I figured I'd start first with purchasing some furniture. So let's build this bad boy. Guys, so as you can see, this really is a quick assemble. Really didn't have to do anything. And the great thing is that this is all weather. Here's the chair and the second chair. And it's sturdy, very sturdy. So now, let's put it outside.
So this was quite easy. Quite easy to assemble. So let me show you guys my patio. So this is my patio, or my porch rather. It's quite narrow. So that was really simple, guys. As you can see, here is the chair, the table, the second chair. Easy peasy.
And I'm gonna head to Home Depot because I have a few errands to run and I kind of want to decorate that area. All right, guys, so you've seen me build my porch set.